something you could do for me. For all of us here. The Jarl needs to know if there's a dragon on the loose. Riverwood is defenseless. We need to get word to Jarl Balgruuf in Whiterun to send whatever soldiers he can. If you'll do that for me, I'll be in your debt.
Hello YouTube, it's Balamore here, back again with more Blind Gaming and more Skyrim Special Edition for the PC, of course. We're here with our Witch Hunter in the making. So, last video we got out of Helgen and escaped, and I thought that was good to kind of tie that into one video. Now we're kind of, he's like, we should split up, but Hadvar wants us to follow him. But we're going to make our way down toward the stone, because that's the first thing we're going to need. And if you guys are wondering what a Witch Hunter is, it's just a coin thing that I made up. High magic resistance, high sneak, and one-handed slash marksman damage. And it's that we'll be using heavy armor and dual wielding for this playthrough. Ooh. Thank you, butterfly. I'm gonna collect lots of alchemy because I'll be trying to power level it really quickly. Alchemy takes a long time though. A long time. I don't think I ever maxed it out. And we're gonna go with a thief stone. Kinda help things along. Oh crap, maybe not. Maybe we should go with a warrior. I'm trying to think. Swords, bows, and arrow, and heavy armor. You know what? Let's do that instead. I'll take that back. Since we're kind of non-traditional assassin. That looks really cool, though. I don't know if you guys can see it spitting up to the gods. I like that. It's pretty cool. So, if we go into our active effects. Oh, we got our water breathing, our warrior stone. So as you can see, we got that. We're going to increase that with our rested perk. And then, oh, I can resist disease. I didn't know that. That's pretty cool. 50%. I'll take it. I will take it. Look at that. I actually heard you can play Skyrim with virtual reality headset now. Can you imagine on the Vive? We're just now coming for you. Ooh, yeah. You got anything for us? Got a little necklace. Let's see what that was. I'll take it. 10 points. Heck yeah. Oh, we're going to be playing on expert. Before my game data crashed and I had to re-record, I was legendary, and it took me a very long time to get what I wanted done, because you die so quickly. This game, you will die quick, but you can at least reload. Not so many times, where this is going to be a little easier for me. I just don't want to have to redo it all. Alright, we're going to get some sneak here. So this is the area that I'm going to power level sneak to, like, in the 70s. So just in case, I have 1 point in a sneak, which should help. You can see they turned around. You just don't want to be in the location where you shot from, because you most likely, until your sneak gets up there, you'll get caught. Alright, back to bow and arrow. Get the swords back out. These aren't the guys I'm going to be power leveling off of, but this is the idea. Oh god.
You do nothing. So I can take your stone.
I thought he was close enough to hit him, because you get extra damage when you're sneaking. You get like an auto crit, but in your sneak tree, which we'll get there very quickly, You have your straight sneak. And then this is really good, this backstab, because that's going to do extra damage with a sword or something. Deadly aims for your bow. That's kind of a must to help soften them up. But this is the bread and butter. This is what we want to pair with this. So you can move around. Heavy armor, I get too close, you're going to know I'm there. So when we get silence, we can actually, here's the slow sneak. You see how we're moving slow? But with heavy armor, they can still hear you when you get close enough, as long as your sneak skill's up there. But you can do this with a silence perk, and they can't hear you. It's as if you're completely soundproof. It's really, really cool. And that's what makes the sneak ability so powerful with a dagger. You guys, it's hard work, but I mean, when you power level sneak like I'm just about to, it'll be a joke. You don't even need that anymore. So we have to get across this bridge, and the lever's up in there. I switched the bow out because I'm gonna pretty much need it. It's a journal. I think it's talking about the mines, actually, where we're in right now. Let's see, we'll grab that for a little darkness. If there's anything else, and we want to grab this one. So see how it's all dark except this sucks. This is actually going to hinder us, but we're going to hop into this corner. So we're going to shoot them. And then I'm going to hop in this corner. It's going to take me a while, but this is a way I can power level sneak right off the bat. It's going to be fun. Quick save.
I thought we had a guard placed outside. We did. Your eyes peeled. I don't think we're alone. What was that?
Missed him. But you don't want to like hit them a lot because you'll kill them and then it's not going to work anymore. So there's 22. Said it's going to take a while, but it's doable.
Guess I was just hearing things.
Oops. They can see me a lot easier right now. If I like move, they're gonna know. And then just about there you go. So we'll do a couple more sneak levels just so you guys can see kind of the rhythm. And it'll start taking a little longer every time.
Hear something?
There.
Hello? Who's there?
He's coming back. And I'll pick all my arrows up. You can just reuse them.
Hello? Who's
Hello.
There?
There's another point. And there you go. Another level up. Pop that raid in there. One guy's almost dead, so you just definitely don't want to kill him off. They don't have a lot of health. It's the very beginning.
That.
Yeah, they don't know nothing. And if you don't pull that torch over there, they'll see you. most likely.
Must be my imagination.
I thought I had a second arrow over here.
Huh?
There they go. They saw me. Let's see if this works. There's another sneak point.
Huh?
And there's another point.
Must be my imagination.
So that's all you do, and each point is leveling us even faster now, because the higher the points you have in that skill, it'll start to increase your level more. It's kind of nice. But outside sneak, you don't want to get anything power leveled right away, because you will have so much trouble because the enemy's level with you. I'll take my arrow back, thank you. Now let's just kill them. Go ahead and quick save here. Oh wait, no I don't. I want a power level. Alright, so I'm going to get the sneak going. And I will unpause when we're back to normal. I'll let them go up, and then we'll just come around and kill them. So, I don't know. I might stop at 70 is probably a sweet spot for me to stop. And it's going to take me a while, but like I said, it's a matter of running out there, letting them notice me, and then going and hiding. And this will give us a nice boost for dungeons and stuff, not for the outside world. It's going to hurt us because we're going to have to, you know, take more damage and whatnot. But anyways, guys, I'll see you shortly. Okay, after blood, sweat, and tears, we have gotten ourselves to level 12. 73 on our sneak. That puts us really, really, really good on our sneak itself. So we got our bone arrow, our backstab, oopsie daisies, and then most importantly, the assassin blade. And read that. 15 times the damage, boys and girls. Let's go back down here. Muffled movement. That's going to help heavy armor. When we're lugging that around, we won't set off all traps, which is nice. Tripwires count, though, so they will still go off. Silent roll is really nice. I wasn't a big fan of silent roll, but this is it. This is where it's at. Some point I probably get this. This is kind of nice, but I never really got into that. I'm more of a if the sneak fails, I'm just gonna go all out anyways. But anyways, we used all our perk points. It was just enough. So anyways, without further ado, let's continue on. We got a little more recording to do. And I finished them off. I was so sick of them. The other one is floating dead right there. I was so glad to be done. I think I actually have that dagger still. Let's go ahead and do that. See if this works out for us. There's going to be a guy right up here. Got some mushrooms. Now there's a light source right there. Okay, we took that out. Good.
Is someone there?
Oh, sucks to be you. Yeah, he saw us in the light. But we got him. Forgot I had the key. Great sword. Ooh. So we're gonna be collecting all this magical stuff for our disenchantment. Got an iron helmet, that's gonna help. Major knight, nice. And we'll just, holy cow, that's a lot of arrows. Not very high damage arrows, though. And because I knew I was going to get something good out of there, since our, I'm not going to bother selling that. Just extra weight. I'm just going to get rid of the shield now. Let's equip that for now. But yeah, disenchantment is going to be super important because we want to get our enchanting up to 100, but half of that is going to be just from disenchanting alone. I can sneak down and get him. It's awful lit down there, though. Let's see if we can't do it. Oh, yeah. 15 times the damage. That's what it does. Iron sword. Don't really care about. Ooh, our skill book. Look at that. Just from one smith point? Holy crap. See if we can't pick this broad off. Eh.
Is someone there?
Oh, we're coming for you.
What was that?
Hope it's not too lit right here.
I guess I was just hearing things.
Oh, you'll be hearing something very shortly. Don't you worry. Unless he sees us, then I'll be eating my words.
Never enough gold. Just need one.
Yeah, and Sneak will jack right up. When you can start sneak attacking, you'll see Sneak just jumping. I'm surprised that's not beating our Imperial Leather. Where's the other guy? Oh, he's way the hell up there. He may have a better bow for us.
Kill him to get some beer.
All right, that's it for this little dungeon. See, I don't see anything. A lot of stuff right here. Nice little chunk of change. Ooh, for that. Well, just a longbow. Same thing we got. I thought for sure he was gonna have a hunting bow. So let's make our way to Riverwood. I like to just have the swords out and ready when I'm walking around the world. Because you never know. Alright, never mind. Riverwood is right over here. And there's Hadvar.
Feyndolf thinks he can woo Camilla Valerius away from me. She's already mine, I keep telling him. Camilla Valerius knows I'm the best man in Riverwood.
Oh, he's so
smart.
That smug.
Elf is kidding himself if he thinks she would choose him over me. I've seen him sneaking over to the Riverwood trader to speak with her when I'm not around. He's wasting his time. You may be right. Camilla may see Feyndolf as a little more than a friend. But why take chances? Here. Give Camilla this letter. It's full of venomous nonsense. Tell her it's from Feyndolf.
Okay. Mm-hmm.
You there. The Dawnguard is looking for anyone willing to fight against the
DLC.
Growing vampire menace. What do you say? Ha! Ezron's going to like you. Go talk to him at Fort Dawnguard, southeast of Riften. He'll decide if you're Dawnguard material.
Oh, over by Riften. Dang. Anybody else gonna run up to me? Usually that messenger comes right up. Is that him? Oh no,
that letter
would
convince Camilla to never speak to Feyndolf ever again.
All right, so Camilla's in here and
well,
a big
one
quest.
One of us has to do something.
I said no. No adventures. No theatrics. No thief chasing.
Well, what are you going to do then, huh? Let's hear it.
We are done talking about this. Oh. A customer. Sorry you had to hear that.
Maybe you could talk some sense into my pig-headed brother.
So she's the local hottie they're fighting over.
What are you talking about? What's in the letter? Oh my. He He wanted me to think Fandahl wrote this? Thank you for telling me the truth. Could you talk to Fandahl as well? I'm sure he'll want to thank you for standing up for him. Until next time.
Alright, let's get this guy's quest.
The Riverwood traitor is everything. We did have a bit of a break-in, but we still have plenty to sell. Robbers were only after one thing. An ornament, solid gold in the shape of a dragon's claw. You could? I've got some coin coming in from my last shipment. It's yours if you bring my claw back.
Alright, that was gonna tie right into our quest line.
Yes.
So, rule of thumb in Skyrim, always go to the inn. When you see an inn, there's gonna be a quest, most likely. And I like to just talk to everybody just to see if they have anything.
The ale is going bad. We need to get a new batch.
We got rooms and food. Drink, too. I cook. Hey, much. Here, take a look at this. Some of the Jarl's men came by and left this bounty letter.
Ooh, our first bounty.
Be a lot safer just to have the Jarl's wizard teach you a thing or two.
And there's our last quest from him.
Did you hear me?
I don't think she's got anything else.
Ale's going bad.
I guess you don't
have. It's always nice. Sometimes they'll have a skill book sitting on the table. Now that her sneak skill's up there. We can usually just steal it. Okay, so now all we need to do is go here and see Hadvar's uncle or brother. Forget who he is.
Sigrid, we have company.
We've been so worried about you. Come, you two must be hungry. Sit down and I'll get you something to eat.
Any books?
Now then, boy. What's the big mystery? What are you doing here looking like you lost an argument with a cave bear?
I don't know where to stop. You know I was assigned to General Tully as a Skald.
That moves.
We were stopped in Helgen when we were attacked by a dragon.
Ain't every day we get visitors in Riverwood. Of course. Take what you need.
Alright, so he's gonna give us free supplies. There might be something here useful. I'll take the Ignite and the Lockpick and those. Wow.
There's something you could do for me. For all of us here. The Jarl needs to know if there's a dragon on the loose. Riverwood is defenseless. We need to get word to Jarl Balgruuf in Whiterun to send whatever soldiers he can. If you'll do that for me, I'll be in your debt.
Alright, cool. So that's really all you need to do here.
I didn't believe it at first either.
So we need to see the Jarl. That's the whole point. But first we need to go try to get that guy's golden claw. So anyways, guys, thanks so much for watching. I hope you're enjoying the gameplay. And we will continue our quest with our witch hunter here next video. And I hope to see you on many more after that. Until next time, guys, as always, later.